Hello and welcome, it's Matt Murray here again for another episode of Catching Up, the series where I play a game or a series of games I ain't even ever played before. We're currently going through the Uncharted series in the run up to Uncharted 4. I've done Uncharted 1, I've done Uncharted 2, I'm about a third of the way for Uncharted 3, and I've got to get it all done by Monday, or the game, because Uncharted 4 comes out on Tuesday, so Monday's the last one really. Last night's stream, if you're there, a bit tricky. I struggled a bit on a couple of puzzles. It was a bit embarrassing at times, but we're here now. New night, fresh night. Chapter 8.
We're not getting in through here.
Day 1, Adam, we're here. It's all I needed. Great start. Actually, the sound's really crap. Bear with me a second. Okay, I've got sound problems. Just bear with me a second. Not a great start. Can everyone hear that properly? It seems really quiet to me. Okay, we'll see. Anyway, right, where was I? Bad start, but we're here again. We're going for about an hour and a half.
Check it out. I'll wait here.
Right, sit tight.
It sounds fine to you. Okay, it's just really crackly in my
Come
one.
Come on up, Sully. It's clear.
It's really, really crackly audio, but we'll see what happens. We'll carry on regardless. Yeah, I'm probably streaming about an hour and a half, 2 hours tonight. So, Adam, feel free to come back. Please.
Hey, help me with this door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. We don't know what's on the other side of that door.
Oh, yeah. Good point. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
Whoa! Holy moly.
Okay?
Yeah. Close, though.
Yeah, I've got loads of crackly audio in my end, but as long as it's okay for you guys watching, then I will stick with it. God knows what's happening. And yeah, so Uncharted 3 so far hasn't been great, I'll be honest. Only because like last night's stream, I was stuck on a couple of puzzles and it was just a bit annoying. The exit in the burning building bit was brilliant. That was really good fun. Sure, there have been another fun bit, but so far it hasn't been as good as Uncharted 2 so far. But graphically, it's a lot better, which is incredible because Uncharted 2 looks amazing. But yeah, it looks really fantastic. Okay. Kick that guy right in the ass, that's fine. Wait a second, I think I'm gonna fix the audio, just stay there. I doubt that's done anything, but I can try.
Looking for him.
Nice one. He's gone. He's gone.
There we go. Nice. Might come in handy.
Okay.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
The usual.
I wonder why the auto soak up on my end. It's a bit of a shame.
Come on, help me.
I'm getting quite bad, but it's really, really rather crackly. Obviously, everyone's read and seen the Uncharted 4 reviews out today. I haven't read any reviews, but I've seen obviously the headlines, and I've seen enough. It's going to be incredible. I don't know if I'm going to go day one though. Just feel like I might. I don't need burnt out by
Sully,
it.
Sully, over here. All right, back up.
Sorry, Adam. Okay, it was gonna. Yeah.
Lower me down.
Anything down there?
Right, give me a sec. I'll check it out.
Absolutely loads down there, Sully. Get your ass down here and find out. Absolutely loads.
Who's there?
Yeah, I've literally only seen the headlines. I don't really read reviews. I don't really read reviews, so I don't know anything about the game. I literally know nothing about the game. All I know is it's done well score-wise. I don't know if Edge has reviewed it. What I would imagine they have, but I don't know if their embargoes. I don't know if they like review online and then obviously put that review in a magazine, or they wait for the magazine. I don't know what the deal is, but I'm not sure.
Back up, I'll shoot the lock.
Nailed it. Absolutely nailed it, boy.
Crap, come on. Sully, help me out.
Nice one.
This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
I haven't actually played any Uncharted multiplayer yet. Is it worth having a go? I don't know. Some people I knew actually were really into it at one point. But I never. Well, obviously I haven't played the games before, and I haven't bothered playing them right now either. But some people are into them, aren't they? Some crazy people are.
What the hell?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the
chateau. Is multiplayer worth trying for this game?
They must have followed you too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Anyone here? Anyone in Twitch chat actually played a multiplayer of Uncharted? Any of you excited for Uncharted 4 multiplayer?
Trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right. I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What?
It's good. It is good. The dialogue is good, guys.
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham and Walter Raleigh and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
And guys...
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew...
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Est secret, quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
How about that?
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across. Oh shit,
bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
Alright, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak in, sneak out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
Wasn't Last of Us's multiplayer, was that just like a horde mode? Or did I get that completely wrong?
Talbot finished them off in France.
Yes. Sniper. Okay, I did not expect that to happen at all, but okay. Appreciate it. Yeah, kill Agent Smith. Oh, does Uncharted 4 have different multiplayer types? No, objective based stuff. That'd be quite good. Okay, I guess I got seen. Move it. Adam, what time is it over there in Canada right now?
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Have we just finished work? Or was it a lot longer than that? Oh, so you're only 4 hours behind. Is that right?
Gate, perfect.
Amazing.
Charlie, give me a hand with this.
If you're only 4 hours behind, Adam, we could probably record me, you, and him, couldn't we? Or another series of big bother.
Come on, follow me. Up this way.
Yeah, but I'll do a third, Adam, if you're back on board. I'll find the time. Holy moly. Run! What the hell's that guy doing? Okay. Lots of really, really messed up physics there. Yeah, I'll take it. Okay.
This is what I need.
I lost him.
Who's this guy saying he lost me? Where is he?
They can't have gone far. I lost him.
Oh my god, that audio.
Keep looking for him. Yeah. They won't get very far.
Who is this guy and where is he hiding? like I'm going outside again.
I lost them.
Only one man. How has one man, me, got so stuck on the Uncharted games? It is ridiculous. No, it wasn't Scotty, surely.
Keep looking for him.
How do I get up there?
They won't get very far.
This is just annoying.
They've got to be here.
Guys, what do you know? You can actually get over that thing. I'm the worst. I should not be. I should not be streaming. Jesus, heaven Christ. I just assumed when I saw that boulder, I thought, you can't get past that bit. The worst games player in the history of video games. Should do it again. Jesus Christ, come on. Where's that laser guy? Where's that laser prick? Here we go. Yeah, he got. Do that, I guess, but
no.
Okay, that's one of the good guys. They all look the same, that's fine, that is okay. No one noticed that at all. Come on, guys, I guess we all go up here. No? Come on. Guess I go back in. Did anyone playing this game first time get as stuck as I get? This is ridiculous. Maybe it's because I'm streaming, maybe it's because I've got a bit of, you know, some people watching me, but Jesus Christ, this is embarrassing. It's absolutely mental how many times I've got stuck in this game. I mean, what the fuck? Move it. Move it. Move it. Okay, we got there. The most infuriating stream of all time, probably, watching this. Not having a very good time with it, am I? Last night was also bad. Now this. If anyone knows where I should be going, please hit me up in the chat, because this is ridiculous. Comes out the door. Oh, I'm gonna be killed now.
There you go.
Yes, he's dead. The big man's dead.
Up this way. Come on.
Up here.
Hey. I've tackled a door. I've killed a big man. I think I'm on my way now. Okay? I'm on my way.
Sitting ducks out here.
See? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight.
Wait a sec.
Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle,
what do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back now.
Oh, great, a puzzle.
Use the scope, mate.
I will.
Use the scope, mate. Shut up.
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it.
Yep. What's this scope he speaks of?
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end. I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute.
It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
Look out! Shit.
Get down!
Temple Run is back. Another Temple Run sequence. Find them first.
Somebody grab that rifle. Incoming.
Jesus Christ.
Somebody grab that rifle.
Okay, we got, I get it. Games, it's just not fun. Guess I should wait till he fires and then shoot. Yeah.
Somebody grab that rifle. Incoming. Not the end of the damn thing by the time they're through.
Now!
Ready? Go!
I'm just playing on normal, Scotty.
Right. It's okay.
Imagine I was playing on hard. I can barely do this.
Come on! Come on, Nate! Come on! Find a way around and meet up with you.
Watch out!
Crap! Hey, Nate, look.
They just came across the wall.
What about Sully and Chloe?
They're fine.
Look, yeah, I can't imagine what a ball like the right top there. Is difficult it would be on this.
You gotta check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
Right.
Although it's less the enemies give me a hassle. It's more like doors, puzzles. Yeah, simple stuff really. What was that? Asking about which one Chargaev likes so much. I mean, the second. You know what? The first one was really consistent. I really like that. Second one was. But yeah, it was way better. It was way different to a lot of the problems. But I didn't mind the first one at all. The second one was more bombastic. It had more awesome set pieces. But I really like the first one, actually. I mean, the second one probably did pip it, in all honesty, but... UC3 so far has been, it's been good, but I've got a little bit annoyed with the puzzles that I've been stuck on. Yeah, but it's been good, I mean, this is a little bit still, isn't it? Fucking hand-to-hand combat. Oh, you know, piss off. It's on to end that guy or what? Jesus Christ, finally.
It's gonna blow.
I mean, all these identical enemies are a bit annoying as well, aren't they? I get all henchmen, you know, a woman boy to wear 400 red ties and 600 leather jackets, but it's just, come on. Piss off, mate. Awesome, Alex. That's great. You can't beat a new console and a new game. It's absolutely brilliant. See, I haven't had a PS4 up to now. Man, there's so many good games out. So many good games. Yeah, Last of Us is absolutely mind-blowingly good. I absolutely love Last of Us. It's incredible. For those of you watching who haven't played that, you've got to play. Got to play that. It's so good.
This is it.
Yes. Oh. I know it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something.
I caught you asking which is my favourite Uncharted game. Yeah, I said this a few moments ago, but yeah, probably the second one. The first one, I think, yeah. I was really impressed by, maybe because everyone told me it was going to be quite crap, but I really enjoyed it, actually.
It's the same thing.
Second one is better. Again. You know, it's demonstrably better in almost every way, but the first is still a great game, but the second one does pip it. Second one has some really incredible moments. I mean, the bit where you're firing grenades off the back of the truck and that sort of stuff is amazing.
Here's that symbol again. Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's got to be something down in the castle itself, then. Some sort of emblem or symbol.
Some sort of emblem or symbol.
Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah. Oh, play PS4 game. That is a tough one. I mean, the one I play the most is Destiny. Definitely. I also played Last of Us. I played that on PS4 as well. Actually, no, did I? No, I played it on PS3. Don't worry about that. I mean, in terms of PS4 exclusive, I haven't played Bloodborne. Sadly. Knack? I don't know. It's not Knack. I mean, the game I played the most is almost only Destiny. I'm looking forward to Uncharted 4 just to actually have like a proper PS4 exclusive that, you know, it makes it worthwhile to have the console.
That's got
to
be it.
Well, and yeah, I didn't play Bloodborne, so maybe Bloodborne is arguably that as well.
They're over there! Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Wow! Shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, it's Sully!
I didn't play for that before. I haven't played it.
Okay.
That was a mistake. No. I'm still alive. I'm gonna wait a bit.
Grenade.
I'm not moving. Oh, shit. Shouldn't have moved. GTA 5, yeah, incredible game. I mean, I played it mostly on 360, but I do have, I bought the HD version, or the next-gen version, I bought that actually on the Xbox One.
Alright, Sully!
Come on, these guys. It's Psycho Brad, everyone. Here he is. The party started. Here to witness another incredible episode of Catching Up. Brad's been there from day one. He wasn't there last night. I mean, if you're counting. He's been there most nights, and that's what counts. Gran Turismo 7. That's a good one, Alex. You're a funny, funny guy. New. You can't do sniping with an AK.
Oh boy.
This is silly, come on.
Oh boy.
Drive Club, I played a bit of Drive Club, really loved what I played, really loved it, but I didn't continue. Let's continue. I mean, new Batman game is amazing. Destiny's incredible. What I play a lot of. Rocket League is up there. Absolutely. Rocket League is so good. Rocket League is beyond good. Nintendo, I mean, you may have heard me briefly mention this on the podcast, but I was a Sega kid. So I didn't have a NES, didn't have a SNES. So I'm not anti-Nintendo at all, but I had like S64 and GameCube and Wii and DS and stuff. So I had them a bit, you know, when I was older, but didn't start off with Mario at all. So I'm not anti-Nintendo, but they're not as dear to my heart as others are. But actually, I think what I'm going to do is... you know, once this Uncharted series is done, I'm going to need to find like another game to do on the catching up series. So I'm going to basically, I think, maybe play a Mario game, because I haven't really played like a 2D Mario game before. I played like Mario 64, obviously. Played Mario Sunshine, Mario Galaxy, but not a 2D Mario. I haven't played Hoops yet in Rocket League. No, I really want to, because I hear it's good. Regular Rocket League, so amazing. What was it like? Shit, get out. Yeah, what was it like, Brad? You played it, I presume.
Alright, Sully!
I haven't even played ice hockey in one either. There's ice hockey in Rocket League now, I haven't played that.
There. You can get to the pillars from that tower.
You know, in Hoops on Rocket League, do you have to basically be quite adept at flying, or have they changed the physics so you can just jump and that's enough to shoot the hoop?
Come on, gotta meet up with those guys.
I mean, I haven't played either, Corried, but I'm gonna say Mario World, because that was the one everyone raved about when I was really young, and they did not rave about Sonic 5. But man, I miss Sega. Right. I think I might mention this anyway. In the podcast as well. But
come on,
love my Saturn, love my Dreamcast. I every day I miss Sega. Right.
You too.
One day they'll come back to hardware. I mean, they won't, because there's no money in Sega. Sammy, I'm much more interested in pachinko machines. But my God,
right? Here's the wall.
Sega. Right,
the crypt entrance should be here.
Sega
someplace.
Rally. Oh man,
well,
so good.
What does Lawrence have to say about it?
Again, you might have heard in the podcast.
This is as far as he got.
I mean, David and Holly recently played Sega Rally, and it was the bomb.
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
I don't, nostalgia for Nintendo, I mean, because I didn't grow out of it. I was Sega all the way. No, really. I mean, I loved my DS. I loved my GameCube. I loved my N64. I played a bit of SNES because my mate had a SNES. We played a bit of Mario Kart here and there, but I'm not nostalgic. I am like it. I'm not nostalgic for that like I am with Sega and, you know, Mars system and stuff. Yeah, the podcast, Brad, that done fucked up, which is a shame, because I actually mentioned you on the podcast, because I bought Life is Strange, bought the whole season one of Life is Strange. But yeah, the podcast went wrong this week. Sorry guys, we recorded a blinder, but audio got fucked up, so couldn't put it out, which we're already gutted about. But there you go, we're back next week.
Give it to me. Good. Now the journal.
Jason Statham, no. Jason!
Thank you.
Jason!
Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No! Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay?
Huh? Sonic Adventure. Charlie? Oh, man, that game was amazing. Sonic Bloody Adventure.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
I don't know where you've been.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Yeah. I wonder you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
This guy's high as fuck, isn't he?
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right. Hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. Yes. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire, female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
The middle way. It's the middle way, guys. We all knew that.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. come on.
You ask like him, but I managed to catch you up. I mean, I've had to for the challenge, but come on, man. You're super ahead of me.
The way up and the way down are one.
You have got some gold ahead of you, though, Brad. There are some amazing moments.
This way.
Chapter 9, everyone. We are on our way.
You two go on ahead. I'll help.
What's the chapter count again? I know I've asked this in every episode since we started, but how many chapters are in number 3? I think someone said 24.
Go on, buddy.
Okay. Someone could check. That'd be awesome.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just going to get right through here, okay?
22, even better.
Why are you
We're almost halfway
this?
Through. Come on, mate.
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me.
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie. All right, we're through. Wait. It's just another passage up there. Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
This chapter could take about 2 hours if we're following this guy for the whole route.
I can't breathe.
This game still looks fantastic, but the screenshots I've seen of the fourth one look mind-blowingly good. I cannot wait to play that. Is everyone in this chat getting a day one? I imagine you must. Most of you are, but...
Charlie, go on, come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Oh my god, Charlie. I don't want to fight Charlie. Okay, I will.
Come on, man, it's me, Snake. Just calm down. Don't.
Yeah, I was going to order, I haven't ordered it yet, but I was basically going to order Uncharted 4 at Simply Games, because Simply Games always deliver early. Shop 2 used to be the kings for that. But then Shop 2 let me down and I thought about that. But Simply Games, every time I've ordered with them, they've delivered early. It's been fantastic. But it's no point in me getting it early because this game won't be finished by then. So I haven't ordered it. I'll probably just pick it up on Tuesday if I do. See, the thing is that Dave Turner's might be reviewing it for Spawn, so I might get his copy once he's done. If he's not reviewing it, I might spot on Tuesday. What does everyone think about me streaming the fourth one? I mean, my thoughts were that it's pointless me sort of streaming it in the first week because everyone else will be playing it. So I think if I'm going to stream it at all, I should probably wait a couple of weeks, right? That feels like it makes the most sense to me. I don't know what you guys think.
Hitting my face!
For sure, anyone interested in watching a stream would probably have been probably be playing it themselves. It feels a bit silly.
Charlie! No! Stop! Charlie, cut it!
Charlie!
Charlie, you silly twat.
Charlie! No!
Get back!
Don't! Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Definitely trying to fix my sound issue, but there you go.
Hold on, this. You weren't. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Yeah, but we're still sort of working out what the next catch-up series catching up is gonna be, actually, in all honesty. We're gonna do one, obviously. I mean, to me, I think I'd do another catch up quickly, and then we'll do Uncharted 4 a couple of weeks after launch. It feels a bit early for me, but or to me. And also, I've just played 3 on the bounce.
No.
Might be nice to have a bit of a break for a week or so, play something else, and then come back to this. But I don't know. If I get up on Tuesday morning and get excited about this game, I might have to get it and stream it. We'll see.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
I mean, I did ask this on the podcast, but obviously we all know what happened to that podcast. But, you know, what is there a particular... I mean, you can basically list games. Chances are I haven't played them, but what games would you like me to do a catching up series on? I mean, you can start listing games. Like, I may or may not play them. We'll see, but... I mean, there's probably so many major series I haven't played. I mean, I haven't played the God of War series. Although I don't really fancy that. God, actually, you know what? The Mario games are the big blind spot in my gaming history. Like, huge. As in the 2D ones. So, I'm thinking maybe that, but we'll see. Yeah, I mean, there's probably so many major gaming series that I missed out on. What is this? Okay. Is this guy gonna help out?
I found a stairway.
I'm not gonna do Metal Gear Scanlan. I'm not gonna do Metal Gear Solid. I have played to the end of 3, and I'm playing through 5. I finished 4. Finished number 1. Finished number 2. Yeah, so I no. I played them. They are done. I didn't finish 3, which is a bit upsetting. Because everyone says 3 was really good, and in some respects the best one, but I'm loving 5.
Let's get the other ones lit.
Bioshock, I played Infinite. I didn't play 1 and 2. Infinite is okay. I love the first hour, and after that it turned into like a massive shooting gallery, and I was less excited about it, in all honesty. Mass Effect, now that is an interesting one. So I bought the first one when it was like, well, I found it for £7, so I bought the first one, hated the combat, and it was also super, super buggy. I ran into like shitloads of bugs, and I thought, sod this, let me give up. I bought the second one, I did start playing it, and then I just didn't carry on, and obviously, you know, famously Dave Turner did carry on, and he absolutely loved that game. And also, you know, the third one will be out, no, sorry, the third one is out, I mean, Andromeda, the next one, will almost certainly be shown in quite a big way at E3, I imagine. It's been you know, people know about it, so maybe Mass Effect 1, 2 and 3 would be a good one to do, but that's quite a commitment, isn't it? That is quite a commitment. How long are those games, like 50 hours each?
Sure.
More or less. If I rinse through it, how quick could I finish a Mass Effect game?
Please tell me if you see them, Terry.
I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you. Really?
Yeah, that would be good, actually. Witcher 3 is a good idea, but also massive.
Should be able to make it over
me and Dave playing for a Mario game would be amazing, just because he'll be dying of laughter. I'll be struggling to get through a level.
You have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Got it.
Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there.
I think you can try the torch up there and light that thing.
Fucked it. Again. Done it.
Nice throw.
Nailed it. Okay. Oh, Red Dead. Rockstar announce games at E3? Like, they tend to have their own trailers and stuff, don't they? So, I mean, everyone's hoping for the next Red Dead. Although, they did show that Agent game, so they do have a track history, although... Agent. What? Was it called Agent? That Rockstar game that was never shown? I'm liking this puzzle. Where did I go? London. Red Dead London. I didn't finish Red Dead. I didn't finish Red Dead either. I didn't even get to Mexico. I think Battlefield 3 came out around then, and it was game over from then on there and then. Actually, speaking of Battlefield, the next Battlefield's getting unveiled tomorrow, isn't it?
Nice one.
New Battlefield tomorrow, everyone. Should be pretty special. I don't really need that anymore.
All right, get on the other crank. Help me open
it. Come on.
Let's give it a go.
Until a game of happiness out on the Assassin's Creed series. Didn't bother with the PS for you. Was it Black Flag? No, Assassin's Creed 4, maybe the one that launched the PS4. I got that fairly cheap because Sony are doing that deal where, but I bought the PS3 version.
What's the matter, Charlie?
Oh, you can pay a tenner.
Don't like getting wet.
I upgraded to the PS4 version, so I thought, hell yeah, I'll do that. And I played 10 minutes of it and did not play any more. I mean, Assassin's Creed, that feels also like a massive series to try and play, but, you know. I think the Mario idea is a good one. If we can try and get it so Dave and I can see the same thing.
Okay, one more.
Journey, I haven't played either, no.
Alright, let's do this again.
I didn't have my PS3 when that first came out and didn't bother with the PS4 version. But always wanted to play it because I hear it's amazing.
It started to spin.
We can rotate the globe now.
Somewhere. Looks like those light projections might line up with the landmass.
Are you back, Adam, or did you just not leave? Well, Super Mario, right, so, okay, I didn't have a Nintendo, didn't have a NES or SNES when I was younger, but, my God, I looked at the box. Was it, I think, like, it's like a SNES. I wanted SNES Big Style, you know, I wanted to try it. And I'm sure there's, like, a pack-in, which is Super Mario World. Was that when there's, like, 119 levels or something? I don't know. I remember, like, the box being, like, a yellow box, and it was, like, oh, it looks so nice. I really wanted one badly, but I never got it. Anyway, what we're doing here? Sorry, I wasn't really paying attention. Oh, I guess I matched this up. Don't worry, guys, I've got it. Know what I'm doing. I think I know what I'm doing. Well, that's Australia, isn't it? This is where my lack of lack of geography skills come into effect. Sorry, what the fuck? Come on, Matt. Right. Okay, I know I'm doing that, boys. All women, if you're in the audience, but... I'm gonna assume... Right, there's... Oh, come on! Right, there's Britain. Very nice. I think I'm looking for Australia. Yeah, I think... God, I'm confusing myself here. Come on. This is not the way to do this puzzle level, not the way to do it. Can I just get the Earth the right way again? Anyone knows where the countries are? Answer on the postcode to the usual address. I got a person I was looking for Australia, but maybe not. But look, that's the Arctic. Oh God! I can take it. I just thought, it would be amazing if I could take my journal out and look at the map of the world, because I'm such an idiot. You can. Do not worry, you can, guys. Fuck that. Yeah, you're right, there are a few stars on the globe itself. Turn around right now. Just like that, boy.
Nice job, kid. You did it.
Nice job, Psycho Brad. You did it.
It's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
But you nailed it. Where the entrance at? Oh, fuck, so we're up there now. How does the one get back up there? Every now and then. Yeah, last night's stream, for those of you who were watching, it was a bad one. It was a bad one. Two puzzles, horrendously stuck on. Actually, I had to get the solution given to me. I failed the puzzle so many times. The game said, "Do you want the solution?" I said, "Do you not?" Yeah. Actually, it wasn't true. I didn't want to get the solution, but I pressed the wrong button. And I thought, "Sod this, end it." And I had two of them in a row, two bad puzzles in a row. One chapter lasted about 16 days. It wasn't a fun night last night. It was not a fun night. I needed some company. Bad night around. But tonight, much better.
All right, we're looking for a knight's tomb. Just like we found in France. If my hunch is right, we'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
Now, Brad.
There it is.
This has been a lot better, believe me. Probably not worth going back and watching episode 13 on YouTube. YouTube.com/thecomputergameshow if you're interested. Do you follow people on this? Yeah, we love subscription on YouTube. The podcast is also on iTunes. Please search The Computer Game Show on iTunes and give us a look there. Give us a look, little review. No episode this week because we done fucked up, but there will be an episode next week, we promise.
Thank you very much.
We're on Twitter, details are below. We're on Facebook as well. Adam, there's no new episode because we recorded an absolute banger of an episode, right. And
let's get the hell out of here.
James Farley fucked his bit didn't record properly.
Shit.
So
they
we had to basically
we,
there's
another way out
there was no episode to put out. It's such a shame. It was a really good one. As they always are when it fucks up, but there you go. So no episode this week, I'm afraid. Everyone,
there's a draft over here.
Oh, yeah, but please subscribe on YouTube. Just don't watch episode 13. The rest are all total bangers. Absolute bangers. But yeah, please subscribe on YouTube. YouTube.com/thecomputergameshow if you want the highest quality entertainment. We put the podcast out on there every week, and we put archives of this stream and other streams we do on there as well.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Well, Tom was, Adam, is that on, we, last week before, it was crazy, recording through Skype is crap, right? It sounds crap. So last week, we recorded our own parts of the show, and Dave edited together, and it was amazing. It sounded so much better, so we thought we'd do that again. But for whatever reason, there was a problem with Farley's audio. It is what it is. We're going to have a backup in future, though. We're going to have the Skype recorded as a backup, so even if you have to put audio out,
what a dilemma.
At least it means the episode's saved.
Seem to be equally matched.
Unlike this week, but there was
the
no
rest of my men
backup
show up,
of the audio.
We can wait.
Oh, no.
We Guys? Lost everything.
Charlie? Oh, God damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go
cut or shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay?
Now that's better, isn't it?
Shoot him. I'm not a fan of
you
the main bad guy.
My pleasure.
Run!
Yeah, there's my boy Cutter. Okay, great, no, come on. You don't do that, you don't run. You don't run. You don't play either, man. I literally have any guns. Okay, or just kill me now. Sometimes this game. What am I supposed to be running or not? I guess, or do I run and wait for him?
giving us a wink or something.
Indiana, good to have you on board. Oh, great.
Come on, Cutter.
Oh, of course, here we go.
Okay, what can we do?
All gangs back together.
What can we do?
Charlie.
This is on regular difficulty, or medium, or normal, or however, whatever it is.
Far,
it's not
you?
On hard.
Hand it over.
Because I'm crap at games.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Oh, yeah, sorry. Ultra
Jesus,
brutal, yeah.
Unbearable.
Yeah, I think so. Here comes Helen Mirren, everyone.
Oh, Cutter.
Oh, Cutter, you massive twat.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work
Indiana,
out, isn't it?
Indiana, I can barely do this on normal.
You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here.
No chance of him crushing.
As if it were in the cards all along.
No, not Cutter. Cutter better not die. Oh god, he's dead.
Dad.
He's gonna jump.
Shit. No.
No! Hurry! Go! Charlie!
Oh shit, bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate.
We have to lose the leg, Cutter. We have to lose the leg.
Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
It's a Pokemon card.
Okay, we can't stay here.
Jeff 2, yeah. Jeff, not that. Jeff, no, please!
Bastards!
This no best not be we're Jeff 2. Although, who gives a fuck about Jeff?
I got him. You got him? You cover us.
Okay.
Go! How is that possible? I shot him right in the disgusting. Nancy boy,
we must have a fucking gun at one point, you know what I mean?
We need to get him to a doctor.
Here we go. Here we go. Someone's shooting me. He's got a shooter. Oh, I'm not the shield guys. See, this is as hard as crushing in a way, isn't it, Indiana? I mean, this is. This. Maybe I've accidentally put it on crushing. That.
We need to get him to a doctor.
Oh.
My God, come on, Matt.
Is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting Nancy boy waistcoat.
Are you serious? We need to get him to a doctor.
Oh, come on, need your gun, you idiot. All right, Brad, let's not get personal. But yeah, I had flowing locks. Have you seen the stream I did just before Uncharted 1? It's like a bloody Pantene up there.
We need to get him to the
doctor. It's really getting in my eyes. I hate it in a way. But this is shit. This is shit. Come on, guys. We can all admit this part of Uncharted 3 was total dog shit.
Right.
Right in the dome piece, he's gone.
Yeah.
there.
No.
Yeah, after the big flow of knocks, guys, I was quite blessed as a child to have lots of hair. And I hit 31. You know, and look what happened precisely, also conveniently also the year I became a dad, so convenient in a way. Actually, maybe I lost my hair when I was 28 when I got married, yeah. Probably that. Off, mate. It is gutting, Coral. I had big aspirations for my hair, and look what happened. Annoying. Oh well. Shaved head it is. I didn't think we'd get into these deep subjects, but yeah, basically, if I had hair, I'd have like a massive indie mop. It would be a rip Matt's hair, yeah, my god, yeah. If I had hair, my god, there would be no stopping it, but sadly as it is, shit jeans, no hair. So, it's so annoying. David Turner, right, has basically no receding hairline. I know he's like young, but come on. It's the right piss take. Okay, dead, so I shouldn't be talking about my hair. I've got to get too emotional. Get too emotional. Ah. Oh, bollocks, okay. Come on. Stop talking about my hair. Start focusing on the game. Shall we? Everyone focus, right? Please, for me.
Let's get this
together. No lip, Brad. There's no sponsor this week. I love my show so bad that their sponsors are dead. I have had a lovely bit here though, so. I'm probably not going to get Overwatch, but I did play the beta last night and I really, really loved it. I really enjoyed it. Before Dominic gets involved, I only played against bots. I only had time to play a couple of bot matches, but what I played, really good fun. I'm definitely going to get involved and play the rest of the beta this weekend if I get this game done. Oh, I could use that gun. No. Oh, brutal. This game is on brutal difficulty. Guys doing nothing. Yeah, I hate the shield guys. Yeah. Oh, here's another one. Here's another one, eh? Piss off, mate. Piss off. Word to your mother, we got him. He be dead. Piss off. Oh, these dickheads. Thank you. Do not die, Matt. Do not die. Do not die. Do not die.
Fuck.
I literally died. Oh, God. The worst. It's the actual worst.
Let's get the hell out of here.
You know, I've been reading about, you know, what makes a good streamer. What, how, you know, what makes, why are the big streamers so popular? Few things to do. One of which, they're usually quite good at games. Usually quite, you know, high play. So something I need to work on. Obviously. Haven't quite got that in my arsenal right now. What else? Apparently most of the big ones are quite rude to the audience. So, fucked a lot of you. What else they say? Yeah, it's mostly you've got to be really good at games. So I'm a bit stuck there, aren't I? Should I do Raw? Yeah, you know what? I'm going to go to the Indiana approach. No flies on me. Lovely old job. Yeah, so who here on the in the Twitch chat has played?
Help me with the door.
Hang on. Who's playing Overwatch? I know the thing beat up and launched officially today. I got a code to play this yesterday. Okay. I had a bit of a quick going then. But what I play feels like a really solid game. Quite excited to play against actual humans and not just bots. Which is anything I had time to do yesterday. But yeah, over. Oh. Fuck.
Head for the gate.
Okay, so it's not like Rainbow Six, you can do the kill. Christ, I've got no ammo. What the hell am I supposed to do? Okay, I guess I will just sit here and wait. And what the hell? I'm dead.
There's more of them.
Crap.
Head for the gatehouse.
No, not that way. Oh god, it's all going tits up. Guys. One round. There you go. Any idea what I should do now? Just fanning about for a bit. What are these guys going to do? Oh, yeah. One guy's got a broken leg. I'm going to make a run for it. Sorry guys, my bad, just lobbing a grenade in your general direction. Right, are we good? Can we all just calm down? We've all had a drink, come on. Come on, dickheads. You know what? Come on. Let's go the Indiana route. Kiss my cherries. Bam! Got a lot of shield, actually. Do this. Starting to feel this game again. Starting to feel a little bit more confident about it. Starting to enjoy a little bit more.
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention.
Kais, yeah, so yeah, slow is Overwatch is slow movement, but it's
mission, folks.
I've only played a couple of games, and what I played I enjoyed.
Here we go. One, two,
I think it'll take a while to understand which heroes you like, the sort of the pros and cons of each hero, the skills each hero has, what I can offer in the heat of battle. Yeah. You could play more, definitely. I don't know about buying it. When's Overwatch out?
Looks like we lost.
All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this...
Good tip, Indiana. I'll do a running gun. I'm there.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
I guess I'm going to Yemen.
Yeah, Indiana, stop helping me. It makes this feel much less fun if I actually know what I'm doing.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea. I'm all ears.
What about... No... Fine. Make the call.
That tire was not even moving
Elena
on
Fisher,
that.
Foreign correspondent.
Let me go back to my when this thing's on YouTube.
Oh, no.
Look at the 1 hour 40
sort of
mark. Go back. That luggage truck tire was not even moving. Sorry, it's just disgusting.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
Naughty dog shoddiness.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet anyway. All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Yeah, Elena's very much still alive,
but... she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not going to start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
So I should probably stop streaming in about 20 minutes or so. So we'll see. Oh, this chapter's about to... Well, the next chapter's about to start, I believe. So we'll see how long the next chapter will start last. And I'll maybe finish at the end of the next one. But we'll see.
Don't flatter yourself.
Because again, I think I might have said this before, but if I export this video anything over 2 hours or 2 hours-ish on YouTube, the audio goes all skew-iff. So, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand.
We'll see what happens in a minute.
I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
No QT banging yet, Caius, but I've been promised good things, so here's hoping.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair.
His hip might fall out.
What is that even supposed to mean?
His hip might fall out. His porcelain hip.
If you could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
I haven't played God of War, so if Tom explained, I'm aware there was a QTE romance section. Chapter 10. Right, okay, we'll see how long Chapter 10 lasts.
If we're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city.
Thanks for watching, Indiana. I will see you another night. Back on here tomorrow night at 10. Be there or have a life and do something else, but back on here at 10 tomorrow. Thanks for watching, Indiana. We will appreciate it.
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there. Salam.
Walaikum salam. Salam.
Okay,
just
you're
like
here.
To be polite, it's fine. Evan, say bye to Indiana. Night, Indiana.
All right, now I need you to be on your best behavior.
Yes, ma'am.
No, I'm serious. The police, they have patrols everywhere, and we don't need to arouse any suspicions.
You got it.
We're just gonna cut through the market.
Okay, Caius, thanks a lot for watching, dude. Like I said, back on it at 10 o'clock. Tell your friends. Tell your family. Thanks for watching.
Huh.
Evan, say not to Caius.
Okay, it looks like they got the street
Bye, bye, Caius.
I'll go see what I can do. You two just
family in here. I love it. Love it.
Hey. Still running.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the world.
What does that mean?
I don't know.
So?
All right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here. I know another way around.
Yeah, we are dropping like flies, but yeah, it's getting late. I really hope this is like one of those quick sort of walking chapters. Now I can get that done. Because I'm a bit concerned. I'm in chapter 11 out of 22. Wednesday night. Got Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. We've got 4 nights left.
Yeah, this thing's locked.
A little bit concerned this is going to take me a little bit longer than I anticipated. Might have done all night on Saturday at this rate. All nighter.
Min fadlik efta helpem?
Taman, tfadli.
Shukran.
Thanks, pal.
Tfadli.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Okay, up here.
Up here. It's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. You two all
yeah,
right?
I mean, I think Dave sent me the challenge like maybe three or four weeks ago and had a week off a holiday. You know, I've recorded a few podcasts since then, so I wasn't streaming on those nights. I've tried to do it as quick as possible, but we'll see. I'll definitely get it done. I'm not worried about not getting it done.
Come
but
on, we'll just cut through.
It's just going to require streaming every single night until Monday. Well, I can't do it on Monday because Monday I'm recording a podcast. So I literally just have tonight until Sunday. And that's it. So I better get this done. I better get this done ASAP.
Yeah, here we go.
For those of you watching who don't know what I'm talking about, I co-host a video game podcast called The Computer Game Show. Details are below, but basically find us on iTunes. Dave Turner, the host, or co-host, we'll call him host. He challenged me to finish all the Uncharted games in about 3 weeks, or 3 or 4 weeks, basically before Uncharted 4 comes out on Tuesday. One of those weeks is a week holiday, so lost out then.
See, down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey, Nate.
Huh?
Talbot.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Charlie Cutter? Brad, are you actually getting Uncharted 4? Are you going to be there day one? Or are you going to wait till you finish other games first? Oh no!
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you? Come here!
Not a complete loss.
Get him!
Hiya, boys.
That's like an Agent Smith Matrix Reloaded moment. Oh, not on our hands, do we? Yeah. Oh, great, there's more. This is silly, isn't it? Like, all these guys wearing the same glasses, same suit, same tie, like Matrix. It's just rubbish.
Hey, come on!
I don't even know if I bought in bulk, but I think I just went to Primark and, you know, did a Primark special. I tell you, I'm really disappointed about this game, and I mean, the two had it, but I'm sort of wanting more driving, chasing sequences. The ones in the first game are really good, but haven't really been anything like that.
Who
in the
are those
third
guys?
Game.
And what does Charlie have to do with
we'll
all
more
this?
Driving
he was
away.
Working with us on this one.
Wait, what was? He's not dead.
No.
Him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but they both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck or fall like that.
He's fine.
Just between that and burning to death, I think I would have jumped too.
Not helping.
All right, just tell me what you're really looking for.
This? Come here. Sully, check this out.
I think we lost him. What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled right into our secret entrance.
Well, that's our girl.
Condescending, isn't it?
Not going down there without some hardware.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
No, guns, weapons.
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap you're giving me about Sully?
Why don't you just complain with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but...
Yeah, Sully is still all about chase and tail.
I finally got it. And it's just like I said. That led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a glamorous life. Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? He only had two.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
Well, well, well.
It's cute.
Good pun.
What?
Because it's a well,
shall we?
Hey guys, secret entrance to what? What's down there?
Chapter 7.
Only one way to find out.
Another
well,
non-answer.
I'm going to call it a night, everyone. Thank you ever different? So much for watching. I'll pause it. Thank you ever so much for watching. I really appreciate it. Really appreciate the comments and the support as I try and meander my way through this this game. So thank you ever so much for watching. I'll be back here tomorrow night at 10 o'clock at twitch.tv/thecomputergameshow. You can watch archive of this stream and other ones I've done and other streams we do at the Computer Game Show at youtube.com/thecomputergameshow. The podcast is on iTunes. Search for the Computer Game Show there. We're on Twitter. Details are below, but we're at Computer Game Pod. We are at facebook.com/thecomputergameshow. And I think that's about it. The podcast is also available on Stitcher. It's also available on TuneIn Radio and those sorts of things. Thank you so much for watching. I'm back here at 10 o'clock. Thank you, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Bye.